backstage here in Chicago with Neville. Daniel Bryan was unable to compete tonight. You get the opportunity against Bad News Barrett, and you beat him. I mean, how do you feel?
Unbelievable, Tom. You know, Bad News Barrett, hell of a competitor. Five-time Intercontinental Champion. Number one contender to the Intercontinental Championship right now. And like you said, I beat him. So I am on top of the world right now. And these people in Chicago were just ecstatic. What a night, you know. I've said it before and I'll say it again. I'm not here just to sit in the background, Tom, to sit in the shadows. I'm here to make waves. And I proved that tonight here at Extreme Rules. Thank you. Appreciate it.